He had a beautiful wife. He had a healthy child. No other governor in Grusinia had so many horses in his stable, so many beggars on his doorstep, so many soldiers in his service, so many petitioners in his courtyard. Georgi Abashvili, how shall I describe him to you? He enjoyed his life.